When the tide comes in to its highest point, the currents flow in fast from the deep central channel over and around the slower waters that have streamed across the moor, heated by the afternoon sun, warmed like a bath, to swim at high tide in an afternoon or evening tide is to move through water in discreet channels, warm water on legs and belly. Then the sudden shock of a chilly slipstream scraping calves, hot and cold currents swirling around limbs. I step into the dark water which holds the warmth of the day as the mud releases the afternoon sunshine. I submerge.
Thank you. acute as a late afternoon gloom falls over the landscape. My seclusion becomes acute as a late afternoon gloom falls over the landscape. My seclusion becomes acute as a late afternoon gloom falls over the landscape. My seclusion becomes acute as a late afternoon gloom falls over the landscape. My seclusion becomes acute as a late afternoon gloom falls over the landscape. My seclusion.
The waters of the Atlantic are particularly dense with death, which makes the image of sunset on a flat sea not an idyll, but a tomb.
The sea is doomed.
See?